In this video, we're going to talk about some typical problems related to random variables. So to start, we'll look at this first problem. Heights of 10-year-olds, regardless of gender, closely follow a normal distribution with mean 55 inches and a standard deviation of 6 inches. The first question we want to answer is, what is the probability that a randomly chosen 10-year-old is shorter than 48 inches? One of the things we would like you to focus on is carefully defining your variables and using proper symbols and notation throughout the problem. So to demonstrate that, let's start by defining our random variable. So we'll let X be the height of a 10-year-old. In this case, we're given that the mean is 55 inches, so we'll use the notation for the mean and say that mu is 55 inches. And we're also given the standard deviation of 6 inches, so we'll use notation there to say that sigma is 6 inches. In the statement of this problem, we're told to use the normal table. One of the things you'd want to pay attention to as you're going through the problems is whether or not to use the normal table or whether to use StatCrunch. If it specifically states to use the normal table, then do so. Otherwise, you'll be using StatCrunch. But in this case, we're going to use the normal table. So, what are we asked to find? Well, we would like to find the probability that the height of a 10-year-old is less than 48 inches. So that's our notation, and then we'll go through the steps to solve this problem. Okay, so to find the probability that the height of a 10-year-old is less than 48, we're going to start by calculating the z-score. Remember, the formula for the z-score is x minus mu over sigma. So given our values, we'll have 48 minus 55 divided by 6. And at this point, I'm going to just punch that into the calculator. 48 minus 55 divided by 6. And in order to use the normal table, remember, you'll need to have your z-score rounded to 2 decimal places. So our z-score in this case is negative 1.12. Now, we'll go over and continue over here. So in that, notationally, we're probably a good idea to work with our z-score. So the probability that we're trying to find that the height of a 10-year-old is less than 48 is equal to the probability that z is less than negative 1.12. Now let's get our normal table. And here's the normal table. We're looking for negative 1.12 on the table. So here's negative 1.1 and negative 1.12 is right here. So we can say that the probability that z is less than negative 1.12 is 0.1314. So that tells us that the probability that the height of a 10-year-old is less than 48 is also 0.1314. I'm going to box my final answer.